here today with Don Rice, who is running for Hazel Park School Board. How are you today?
Good.
For doing this interview, can you tell us why you've decided to run for the school board?
Yes. It's not a secret that our school board right now is functioning divided. And I would like to be the catalyst that unites them.
So you mentioned that the board is divided on some topics. What are some of the things that you think are some of the divisions between you guys?
The division is that they have no respect for each other or each other's skills. And I'm not sure what's causing that, but that needs to be fixed because they're divided votes every time.
Topics that you want to work on if you're elected?
Yeah, fear. I don't think any student should go to school in fear, or any employee go to school with fear about their job. I think these are areas that we very much need to work on, and I feel I can help with that. Some very important programs, adult ed, the trade programs, we need those. I'm a product of adult ed. I wouldn't own a business or be where I'm at today if it wasn't for that program and the support that I got from the community. I believe the administration needs to communicate more clearly with the public. They talk in terms of technical jargon, and the community can't make sense of that. So I think they need to clear things up a little bit.
Talk a little bit about your professional background and some of the skills you bring to the table.
Yes. I am a 22-year tax preparer. I've been in business for 18 on my own. I run a business in Hazel Park. I work with a lot of the community, all different walks of life. So I think I have a different perspective. I can bring to the table a lot of perspectives.
What are some of the ways that you've been involved in the community?
I work in the community. I have put 5 kids through the school, so I have coached softball, painted playgrounds. Right now, I'm training a therapy dog for youth assistance. I'm on the board of youth assistance, so we're hoping the therapy dog will be ready by October, November. And I work in this community. I hear what everybody has to say.
There are quite a few people running this year. Why should the voters pick you?
I've been in here the long haul. I've been here for the past 3 years speaking for those that can't speak. I hear them and I talk for them. So I'm already proven as far as I'm concerned.
If they want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
You can go to Committee to Elect Don Rice on Facebook.
Great. Well, thank you so much for doing the interview today.
Thank you.